In this video, I'm going to teach you how to transfer iPhone 13 to iPhone 16 or 16 Pro Max. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you easy to follow instructions on how to transfer all of your data, your contacts, your apps into a new iPhone model. Even though in this video, I'm going to be talking specifically about the iPhone 13 and the iPhone 16 or the 16 Pro Max, you can use these same instructions for any other models. So this will be primarily done through the Hello screen. The Hello screen appears when you boot up any new iPhone, and it's important that you follow these steps in this video for you to be able to do the proper transfer. So if you have already gone through the Hello screen, what you have to do is go into the settings of the new iPhone, go into the transfer or reset iPhone option all the way down at the bottom, and then erase all content and settings on the new iPhone. By doing this, you will now be able to go through the Hello screen. And of course, if you haven't done it already, then just follow along now. On the Hello screen, when you proceed, eventually you will reach the Quick Start option. Quick Start is a feature that allows you to place two iPhones in close proximity of each other, and they will automatically exchange the necessary data between themselves. So all that you have to do is make sure that they are positioned close to each other, and you will see this pop-up, set up new iPhone. Just tap the Continue option and let it finish. If you don't see this, make sure that on the new iPhone, you are connected to the same network as the old one, and that you perform a software update. So you just proceed through the setup screen, and eventually they are going to offer a software update. You choose the option to install it, and then you will see this pop-up. Afterwards, to retrieve your existing applications and other information like photos, notes, reminders, and so on, you can use an iCloud backup. If you did an iCloud backup prior to this, or you can still do one now, then you just sign into the same Apple ID on the new iPhone, and you will be able to transfer over all of the data. Alternatively, you can choose the options to transfer from another iPhone, so you just pick the phone and place it closely, or from a Mac or PC, or even an old Android device. I hope I was able to help you on how to transfer iPhone 13 to iPhone 16 and iPhone 16 Pro Max. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.